Hi, this is David Ojeda with Fritz-Pak Corporation, and today I'm going to be demonstrating two of our products, Super Slump Buster and Supersizer PCE, in what we call our Slump Change Demo. So for those of you who don't know, slump refers to the consistency of freshly batched concrete. So as a ready-mix producer, sometimes you want the concrete to be very flowing. And other times, it's the opposite. You want the concrete to be tight, have a very tight consistency. So I'm going to show you how using our products can give you the ability to quickly and easily change the slump of your concrete on site without affecting the water-cement ratio. First, let's look at going from a dry concrete mix to a wet concrete mix. We're going to mix up about 1,500 grams of cement and 1,500 grams of sand, along with 525 grams of water. This will give us a dry mix with a 0.35 water-cement ratio. Now let's add 5 grams of Supersizer PCE, which is a polycarboxylate-based superplasticizer. It will loosen up the mix without adding any additional water. The concrete becomes much more flowable and workable, and because we haven't added any additional water, the strength of the concrete mix will not be affected. Supersizer PCE is an excellent product to use for flat work with intricate forms or high-performance SCC-type mixes. The flow of the concrete allows it to seep into every crevice of the form and eliminates voids in the concrete. A flowable concrete mix can also be pumped more easily. But what if you don't need workable concrete? Say you bring a wet mix like this to a job that has a slope or an incline, or maybe it's a curb mix going into a slip form machine that requires a lower slump. Super Slump Buster will tighten the slump in less than 10 minutes. We're going to add just 2 grams of Super Slump Buster to this high slump mix, and you can watch how quickly it tightens up. Super Slump Buster is a viscosity-modifying admixture. It acts as a water thickener. You can think of it like turning the water in your concrete into honey, thus giving you a tighter, thicker mix. So if your concrete has too much slump, simply add our Super Slump Buster to your truck and mix for 10 minutes.
Thanks for watching our video. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more videos on how our products can improve your concrete. And if you want to request a sample of any of the products that you saw in this video, just go to our website, fritzpak.com. Thanks again.